Morning, guys. So I'm going to the tip. I've got some recycling. I need to get rid of that bin because it really smells now. And the flies love it. As I need to go into town now to put a cheque in the bank. And I've got a thing here for buy one, get one free on a sub. So I'm going to go to Subway and get something. And then I'm going to head out to the tip. Okay, so I've finished my stuff in town. Got my food. 1 6-inch sub, 1 3-6-inch sub. Easy for me to say. Anyway, yeah, so I got my food. Just gonna chill out here for a bit before heading off to the dump. I've just been to the tip. I was gonna go to the common. It's really muggy out, so I'm just gonna go to Mum's for a cup of tea instead. Oh, I wish people knew the size of their vehicles. A truck has just pulled over to let a tractor past on a main road. Oh dear. In fact, while we're on the subject, I might as well go on about it for a bit. It could be today's subject of the day. Bad drivers. Now, I'm not claiming to be perfect, but there are some really, really shit drivers around. Like people that brake when something, a large vehicle comes around the corner. People that do 40 all the time. They'll be in the 30, but they'll be doing 40 miles an hour. And then they'll get into a 60 and they'll be doing 40 miles an hour. Both of which are, I'm pretty sure, illegal. Well, definitely the 40 and 30. Oh, here we go, he's doing it again. Braking, there's a truck. Oh, that was close. He was lucky. So I'm here at Mum's. She's not in the garden, they're in playing Scrabble.
Oh, we are. Oh, you may be jumping.
So, I've just thrashed Mum at Super Scrabble. Which isn't your normal Scrabble, it's actually Super Scrabble. I wasn't just like, I don't just really like the game. Okay, so this is really difficult. Doing one every day is really difficult because I don't do a lot. And anyway, moaning aside, I've just been up to Dominic and Amanda's, and Ali was there as well. We were just sat chatting about my vlogs. So Dominic came up with the idea that I should just include particular things every day so it's got some sort of routine. Without being routine, I'm going to open it up to you guys what you want me to talk about each day. I'm working tomorrow, so again, I won't be able to do anything during the day. Tomorrow night, we're going to watch Inception, quite a lot of us, so I might video that. I will video that, fuck it. So, yeah, so tomorrow I'll, you know, pick a few subjects that I want to do, talk about every day, and if you list stuff that you want me to talk about each day, then that'd be great. And there might actually be something to put in these. Anyway, one thing I will talk about each day is my favourite song of the day. And today it was Drive by The Cars. Brilliant song. Yeah, hang on. Okay, I am going to go now, and I'll see you tomorrow. Ideas, I need ideas, so send this out to everyone, and I'll talk about anything. Okay, good night.